years after irregularities were alleged in procurement of material, munitions and missiles during the Kargil war, which sparked a major political controversy, denting the image of the NDA government, the Supreme Court on Monday closed the matter after no one was found guilty. A bench of Justices T.S. Thakur and V. Gopala Gowda accepted the CBI's report, which said it had not found anyone guilty of indulging in irregularity or corruption in the alleged scam, despite a PIL claiming that the scam was worth Rs 24,000 crore. The Apex Court, which has been monitoring the case since 2004, closed the matter and disposed of the PIL after the Centre and the CBI said all the accused were discharged by the trial court and nothing survived in the case. To know more, please subscribe to the Times of India channel. Thank you.